Rider. Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
Analysis alone can't. Pathfinder Rider, Dr. Tsana Rilar, xenobotanist for the initiative, and my colleague, Dr. Eric Baumgarten.
Xenogenetics. Pleasure to meet you.
No offense, but you probably shouldn't be out here alone.
I'm not alone. I'm with her. She's quite fierce.
Your report of accelerated evolution and rapid growth of nature here caught our interest.
We're analyzing everything we can for clues to replicate the effects on our own crops.
It would have interesting applications, if there's a way to control the process.
Uh-huh. You understand the end goal.
If we learn to enhance the growth of plants and animals in non-destructive ways, we could end hunger. It would change everything for the initiative. Our colonies could thrive virtually overnight.
Since you repaired the vault, things are returning to normal, but too quickly for us.
The accelerated life forms you want to study are dying off. Decaying.
We're scrambling to scan and catalog everything before it's gone. We could use some help.
Point me at the life forms you need. I'll do the rest.
Anything mutated beyond its baseline growth cycle will aid our work.
I'll provide the most promising genetic markers to scan for.
Thank you for whatever help you can provide, Pathfinder. Rendezvous here when you're finished.
we should head to the vault. Do some poking around there.
I want to get another set of readings.
Sounds risky. We might break.
Good point.
The malfunctioning vault affected this area. I recommend scanning for accelerated growth. Pathfinder, the life forms in this area display accelerated growth markers. You may wish to scan the life forms in your immediate area for growth mutations, Pathfinder.
Come on, let's get him.
Research tech, data pads. Let's find out why. The Rokar were studying mutant wildlife, too. They want to use it against us. The datapad mentions a camp.
Updating known data. Mission parameters changing.
Wow.
Sam, what do you get from this?
Analyzing. The Rokar took special interest in mutations that would poison a natural environment.
Three guesses who they'd use it on. First two don't count.
What are your instructions for this data, Pathfinder?
Download a copy, then erase the Rokar computer.
Acknowledged. Copying complete. Erasure of Rokar files complete.
Let's wrap things up and get back to our researchers.
What have you brought us, Pathfinder?
I got jumped by Rokar. They were researching harmful mutations, hoping to use them against us.
I hope you put an end to their work.
Do you have any of their data? May we see it?
I copied the files before I erased the Rokar computer. I'll transmit everything.
If nothing else, it may help us defend against future attacks.
I scanned all the mutated wildlife I could find. I hope it helps your research.
We're going to be overwhelmingly busy, aren't we?
Thank you for everything, Pathfinder. We'll get to work.
Ugh.
Pathfinder. It's possible we could discover something new from what you found. We should take it for further analysis.
Rokar. They died fighting.
Just remember, if they were alive, they'd be shooting us.
Don't come any closer!
Thaldir, I'm not here to hurt you.
Don't touch me.
You need medical attention.
It's too late for that. I made sure of it.
You did this to yourself?
The Ket. I can't go back. I won't. Oh.
Don't push yourself. You'll make it worse.
I've never met a human before. You're not like he described.
You mean Exul?
He saved me. Gave me a chance to live. And die on my own terms.
I need to find him.
I wanted to see him. One more.
She's gone.
Even in the end, she was devoted to him. Better update Jahl.
Jahl, a Ket raiding party attacked Thaldir. She took her own life instead of being captured. I'm sorry.
Damn the Ket. The only other person who might be able to reach Axul is the Moshai.
Another reason to rescue her.
An alien, able to use Remnant. Never thought I'd see such a thing.
Cuttings to Curandals. No mutations, no fungus, all
fine
finds.
You'll be the Pathfinder then.
Some people
Dr. McIntyre from the Nexus.
A delicacy.
Ryder,
if you're going to
welcome
eat
to Haval.
Spewed out by a malfunctioning
she'll
vault,
be more welcoming now that
dare.
You put the vault back on track. The Angara invited us to monitor plant growth and study ruins out in the jungle. It's the chance of a lifetime.
Good luck, McIntyre.
Safe journeys, Ryder.
The reports didn't do this world justice. It's ethereal.
Director Addison, I imagine you have concerns that we haven't placed a full outpost?
Frankly, it's impressive you weren't covered in vines on landing. Given the planet's significance to the Angara, it's appropriate that we assist, but not place an outpost. And the stability you brought? I received a thank you from Aya. That may be the first time I've heard those words in Andromeda.
After the Ket and what they've seen of the Exiles, we had to be at our best.
We've had precious few examples of that. Pathfinder might be getting close. Havaral helps. Outpost or not, we're gaining. We need another, but we're gaining. It's promising, and a lot of people have noticed. I still need your voice. Something they can think about instead of an outpost flag.
We're still here, still doing important work.
Then tell them that.
This is Havaral. I didn't find an outpost. I found Angara, and saw a piece of who they are. We're welcome to help here. It's not ours. It's all of ours. I think that makes the whole cluster closer to home.
Into the books, Pathfinder. Addison out.
Havaral, Ridge is yours, Pathfinder. Welcome back.
Beginning approach.
Vault orbit is steady.
Approaching the LZ.
A severe temperature drop.
Downhill's always more fun.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. I'm reading a severe temperature drop. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
Assigned to breach the facility with you. Hopefully rescue Moshai Sefa.
I'm your pilot. The Ket facility is on the other side of the planet.
Ready to head out?
No time to waste. You can fill me in on the shuttle.
Okay. Everybody in.